Today I have for review the Papo Reindeer figure. I am an absolutely huge fan of reindeer, and I've adopted a reindeer from the Cairngorms Reindeer Centre, and I was there last year and met my reindeer, and I picked this figure up while I was there. Papo and Schleich are the best figure manufacturers, I think, as they are really high quality. I don't know if you can see there, but its fur is all modelled in properly. Its little feet are modelled properly, and it's even got white on its feet. The toes are beautiful, and its legs are slightly bendy for durability. It's got long fur on the neck, beautiful eyes and ears. Little mouth and nose are beautiful, and they've got white on them too. Antlers are absolutely beautiful. You can see the grain of the antler on it really nicely. I have this roe deer antler that I got when at the reindeer centre, and you can see there's a grain to the antler. I think they replicated it really, really well in the figure, and the colour is really good as well. The build of the reindeer, like the shoulders and the hips, is really realistic, and it's got its little tail, and the butt is really nice. You can see the muscles and the tendons and the legs, which I think is really nice. And on the bottom it has the stamp, maker stamp, but you can see the shape of the reindeer is really accurate there as well. Like I said, I'm a huge reindeer lover. I absolutely love them. They're one of my absolute favourite animals. And I love my adopted reindeer, Sooty. Like I said, I got to meet him and I got up really close to him and fed him. And this is really realistic. He was an absolutely beautiful boy. If you are a fan of reindeer or animals in general, I would highly recommend getting this figure because it looks absolutely beautiful, and I have it sitting on my desk all the time.